Hola, RHS.
Good afternoon, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
What's up, RHS?
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
It's fine. It's cool. You can say that we are nothing, but you know the truth, and guess I...
Good afternoon, RHS. I'm Ashlyn.
And I'm Maria. This is your Daily Dose for Monday, October 28th, 2024.
Don't forget about Mindful Mondays. Stop by the LMC to relax with games, community, and supportive people.
RTC is hosting a movie night tonight to watch the movie Scoop in the auditorium. Doors open at 6 and the movie starts at 6:30. Tickets are $5 and there will be a costume contest and concessions. Come support Roosevelt Theater.
Keep an eye out for a Google form in your emails regarding the annual winter dance, which was emailed to you last week.
We are only about 2 months into school. Now it's not the time to have messy backpacks. Jesus and Christina are here to teach us how to keep them clean.
What's up, RHS? Does your backpack look like this? Yeah, I bet it does. Me and Zeus came up with 9 simple steps on how to keep your backpack nice and organized.
First, dump out your book bag. Then, organize your papers according to your folders. And then organize your folders according to classes. Then put your folders and notebooks back into your bag. Next, organize your pencil pouch. Then, put your Chromebook and pencil pouch where they belong. Add any extra body hygiene products into side pouches. Then finally, zip up your bag. To top it off, throw away any remaining garbage. And that's it.
Now there should be no excuse for your guys' backpacks to get that messy. Now back to the anchors.
The PBIS Kindness Club meeting has been rescheduled for Tuesday, October 29th at 3 p.m. in the LMC Mezzanine. The goal of this club is to spread kindness, be inclusive, and build great relationships among staff and students. This will be a great opportunity to share ideas, brainstorm activities, and discuss how we can make a difference together. If you are interested in joining but unable to attend the meeting, please see Ms. Kirkhoff in A233 or Ms. Patrick in the SSD office.
Attention rowers, information from the Dearborn Ham fundraiser is available from Ms. Ermaniak in the principal's office. Please stop by and pick it up as soon as possible.
Seniors, Justin is coming to RHS on Wednesday for a cap and gown meeting at 2:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Then they will return November 6th to take cap and gown orders during all lunches in the cafe.
Now here's Terry with the sports.
Thank you, Maria. The girls' varsity swim team extended their undefeated season with a 98-80 victory against Edsel on Thursday. The final meet of the season is tomorrow at 6 p.m. at Carlson, so make sure to cheer them on. The varsity volleyball team also had a success on Thursday, defeating Carlson 3-1 in a hard-fought game. Cross country is heading into regionals this Saturday at Lake Erie with 2 runners in the running for state qualifications. Good luck to all of our athletes and their final meet of the season. Any boys interested in baseball, there will be a meeting on Monday the 28th after school in the PE classroom. That's all for the sports now, back to the anchors.
October is almost over, seniors. Don't slack off applying to colleges this month. This is the best time to apply to schools you are interested in because it is Michigan's College Month. Many schools in Michigan offer application fee waivers only in October.
If you sign up for EMU or Schoolcraft College visits, they have been rescheduled for today. EMU was second hour and Schoolcraft is seventh. Also, Baker College is coming for a visit this week. See Mrs. Neal to sign up.
November 22, 2024, from 10 a.m. till 1 p.m., Michigan State University is offering on-site admissions at RHS. Serious MSU applicants sign up in the counseling office.
In effort to keep kids in class and things available, Mr. Sutka started a new project.
Hello, RHS. I'm Delaney Horgan. Did you know that hygiene products were recently added to the girls' restroom?
So I think the biggest piece is it's supplying materials for a basic need, and it's keeping our students in class. Instead of having to come down to the office to retrieve some of these products, they can now just go to the closest bathroom, and there's always a supply there.
Why did we decide to start doing this year?
This has been something that has been on our radar for a while. We know that other schools have done it. It's been done here in the past, and for whatever reason, it stopped.
Why do you think the new hygiene products in the bathroom are helpful for students?
I think it's very helpful because sometimes girls can get very forgetful, or their monthly time can come early or even late, so sometimes they might not have the products, and I think it's very beneficial that they have it in the bathroom ready for anyone to use.
In case of emergencies, like if you're in class, you can go to the bathroom and you don't have to stress about like asking the teacher or something.
If I start my period and I don't have anything on me, I know I have something in the bathroom. Is there anything else you would like to say about the products?
The container that it's in is restocked weekly. Hopefully students will always have an abundant supply. And if there's ever some missing, if they just let us know, we will make sure that we refill it.
Now that you know the purpose and why they're there, hopefully the bags will be useful from now on. I'm Delaney Horgan, now back to the anchors.
Don't forget about homework done in the LMC every day but Wednesday from 3 to 4. Teachers from all subject areas are there to help you out.
Subscribe to us on YouTube at RHS Media and follow us on TikTok and Instagram at wine.television.
That's all for today. Have a great day, RHS.